Two men are recovering after a person in their dinner party stabbed them at a popular steakhouse in West Austin.
The Travis County Sheriff's Office says 23-year-old David Estrada got into a fight and pulled out a knife at the Steiner Ranch Steakhouse last night. He is now behind bars. KXAN Sophia Beausoleil spoke with the mother of one of the victims who tried to break up that fight.
Steiner Ranch Steakhouse is known for its view. So the restaurant tells us that a group of 20 had dinner on the patio Thursday night. They paid their tab, and then when they went inside to the bar area, that's when the stabbing happened.
I'm worried. I just want to see my son. That's all I want right now, is just see my son, make sure he's okay.
Martha Brainerd knew something wasn't right when her son, Christopher De La Rosa, didn't show up to take her to work Friday morning.
I tried to call his cell. I tried everything. I couldn't get in touch with him. Nobody called me.
That's because De La Rosa was in the hospital after a fight at a dinner party. The Travis County Sheriff's Office says David Estrada got into an argument at the bar of the Steiner Ranch Steakhouse. Investigators say it turned into a fist fight. Then Estrada pulled out a knife from his pocket. He got on top of 24-year-old James Shelton and is accused of stabbing him 5 times.
Chris is not a violent person. He may be a big boy, but he is a big, big baby. He does not like violence.
Martha's son tried to break up the fight, but deputies say Estrada also stabbed Christopher in his chest and stomach.
Who could do this to my son? Why did it happen? I mean, what? I don't know. I really don't.
Questions that investigators are still trying to figure out. Sophia Beausoleil, KXAN News.
Martha says her son is now out of the hospital and is at a friend's home. The hospital says the other victim has been discharged. The restaurant declined to comment and said none of its employees were involved in that stabbing.
This is not the first violent attack at this Steiner Ranch Steakhouse. Less than a month after it opened in December of 2008, disgruntled employee Brian Beck opened fire, killing restaurant manager Chris Martin. After a 6-day manhunt, Travis County deputies discovered Beck had also taken his own life in a ravine off of Bullock Hollow Road nearby.
And despite all that, the Steiner Ranch area has some of the lowest crime rates in Austin. We checked APD crime statistics today. This area bordered in red on the map shows the Steiner Ranch neighborhood. And before last night's stabbing, APD reported just 9 incidents of crime in Steiner Ranch since the start of this year, and only 1 violent crime.